Would you tour around Canada to experience cannabis in a new way? Opportunities will be plentiful to business owners in tourism, similar to how one organization conducts their getaways involving cannabis. Ganja Goddess Getaway is a private, members-only club with gatherings throughout the Western U.S., focusing on using cannabis as a creative and spiritual tool. Offering getaways to galas to couples retreats, this organization provides opportunities to its members to experience these events as an all-in excursion, including meals, snacks, and of course, unlimited cannabis. Imagine having these tours and excursions in Canada as your next getaway, all possible after the nationwide legalization comes in October. Have an idea for cannabis tourism? Let me know on my Facebook or my Twitter and let's chat about it. I'm Brandon Dietrich for the Puff Puff Post. Keep watching for all your latest cannabis news.